Saul Canelo Alvarez, the Mexican superstar, will face Floyd Money Mayweather September 14th on Showtime pay-per-view. We caught up with Canelo. Here's what he has to say.
Okay, who's first?
He's supposed Eric, to make an opening statement. Why don't you just tell him what he thinks the tour so far?
Habla un
what
poquito.
His plans are after the tour, and then we'll take questions.
¿Qué has pensado de la gira? Y
he's got to speak up a little bit.
Después de la gira.
No, pues obviamente después de...
Habla un poquito más.
Obviamente después de... de esta promoción, pues ir a entrenar el trabajo fuerte y estar y prepararnos para la pelea.
You know, obviously after this long tour, the most important thing is to train and to train hard and prepare for this fight.
¿Qué tipo de preparación vas a hacer diferente a la que hiciste con todo Canelo?
Así es, todos los peleadores son diferentes y obviamente va a ser muy diferente. Floyd es un peleador derecho, un peleador que tiene muy buena defensa, una defensa muy difícil de penetrar, pero vamos a buscar la mejor estrategia para ganar.
So the question, let me translate first. The question was, are you going to prepare yourself like you did with Trout? And he said no. He's got a different style. He's right-handed to begin with. His defense is very hard to penetrate, but we're going to come out with the right game plan so we can be able to be victorious.
Saul, querías una gran pelea y ya la tienes. ¿Qué es lo diferente que has encontrado en este proceso?
No, pues obviamente es diferente, muy diferente a todos los peleadores. Cada uno de los peleadores es diferente, así que esta pelea es la que buscaba. Es la pelea que buscaba y me siento muy contento de que esté ahora, ¿no? Es el momento indicado.
You know, the question was, you were looking for a big fight and you got it. How do you feel? And he said, well, I feel good. I feel very good and it's a different experience. He's a different fighter and... But it's what I was looking for, and I'm ready for this.
Saul, estabas en la pelea contra Trout. Yo te vi en lo personal como dando un paso hacia arriba como boxeador. ¿Hay Canelo que va para arriba todavía o si llegas a tu top?
No, siempre he dicho que los rivales me van sacando mi potencial. No he sacado mi mayor potencial. Obviamente con Floyd Mayweather me va a sacar mi mayor potencial y el 14 de septiembre nos vamos a dar cuenta todo.
The question was with Austin Trout, you look like you advanced and you're a lot better. Can you still get a lot better, get a lot higher in your career, or do you think that you've reached your plateaued? And he said, no, of course. You know, obviously, I feel that I still have so much more to learn, and obviously, it depends on the opponent. He dictates and he brings out the best out of me.
Saul, habla de tu última pelea y dime cómo viste a Mayweather en su pelea con...
Hablo de mi última pelea o la de él.
La de usted y la de Mayweather.
Pues obviamente yo me sentí muy bien. Todos pensaban que Trump iba a hacer ver mal y fue al revés. Y como te digo, cada rival me va sacando... mejores cosas de mí y bueno, la pelea de Mayweather, pues sinceramente Guerrero no le causó mayor problema, no llevaba un plan de pelea, se quedó en el mismo plan y no pudo hacer nada contra Floyd.
The question was, talk a little bit about your last fight and Floyd's last fight and how the performances were. And Saul said, you know, a lot of people with the Trout fight, they thought that he was going to make me look bad and it was the other way around. I made him look bad. Again, you know, whoever I'm facing brings out the best out of me, and he brought out the best out of me. And Floyd, unfortunately, Guerrero didn't pose any problems for Floyd, and he really didn't have a game plan. He just went at Floyd and couldn't do anything.
You faced off with Floyd Mayweather 9 times. You've been waiting for this fight for 3 years. What went through your mind the first time you're there nose to nose with Mayweather?
9 times? What
they faced off.
Okay, sí, se miraron cara a cara 9 veces la pelea que has querido, pues ya por 3 años, ¿qué es lo que sentiste?
No, me siento muy contento, muy motivado. Esto es lo que quería ya durante mucho tiempo. Y ahora está aquí y ya lo que quiero es que sea 14 de septiembre.
I feel very happy and content. You know, obviously this is a fight that I've been wanting for a while and I wish it was September 14th already.
What makes him think that he's going to be the first one to hand Floyd Mayweather Jr. a defeat?
¿Qué te hace pensar que tú eres el primero que le vas a vencer a Floyd Mayweather?
No, obviamente lo conocemos muy bien. Yo soy muy distinto a los otros peleadores que ha tenido. Yo soy un peleador que piensa fuerte, rápido, y que se adapta a los estilos, y el 14 de septiembre todos lo verán.
You know, I know him very well. I've you know, studied him, and I'm a distinct fighter. I'm very different to anybody that he's ever faced. And you know, I feel that I'm going to be victorious. I'm going to be able to beat him September 14th.
So there you have it. Canelo Alvarez pumped up for his big fight against Floyd Mayweather. For EsNewsReport.com, I'm Ali Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak.